den Kandereien fahrst du sei. That I'm sick of gracious living in this stuffy little palace. And I wish that I could leave today. I have suffered a lot, and I'm certainly not unaware that this life has its black side. I have starved in a ditch, I've been burned for a witch, and I'm missing the half of my backside. I've been beaten and whipped and repeatedly stripped. I've been forced into all kinds of food. But I'm finding of late that the very worst fate is to perish of comfort and pain.
Quiet!
It was 3 years ago, as you very well know, when you told me we'd soon have a wedding. Every day you forget what you promised, and yet you continue to rumple my bedding. I'll no longer bring shame on my family name. I would rather lie down and be buried. Or not with the life of an unwedded wife. Tell me, when are we going to be married?
Quiet!
I was once what is more nearly sought heed for by a specially clumsy magician. And you'd think I would feel after such an ordeal that there's charm in my present position. But I'd far rather be in a tempest at sea, or a bloody North African riot, than to sit in the stump on what's left.